This boy stopped keeping track of his body count once it hit 100.